तो नाउ द सब्जेक्ट इज हाइड्रोलिक स्ट्रक्चर कोड CE704B मॉड्यूल 5 अर्देन डैम। नाउ अर्देन डैम हेडिंग रॉक फील्ड डैम। तो व्हाट इज रॉक फील्ड डैम? ए रॉक फील्ड डैम इज एन एम्बैकमेंट व्हिच यूज वेरिएबल साइज ऑफ रॉक टू प्रोवाइड स्टेबिलिटी एंड एन इम्परवियस मेम्ब्रेन टू प्रोवाइड वाटर टाइटनेस। वेरियस मटेरियल यूज फॉर द मेम्ब्रेन आर आर्ट कॉन्क्रीट स्टील एसफाल्ट एंड वुड। द प्रिंसिपल पार्ट ऑफ रॉक फील डैम आर एज फॉलोज। फर्स्ट ए अपस्ट्रीम इम्परवियस मेम्ब्रेन रेस्टिंग ऑन द अपस्ट्रीम रॉक कुशन। बी अपस्ट्रीम रॉक कुशन constructed on carefully laid stone bonding with the main rock fill on the downstream. See main rock fill on the downstream. Fourth, upstream cut off. Sometimes a horizontal pervious zone is provided instead of rock cushion at the upstream to support the impervious membrane. The watertight membrane should be constructed. Watertight membrane should be constructed on the upstream slope so that it can be inspected when the reservoir is drawn down and may prepare is made as necessary. A cutoff of wall should be provided along the contact of impervious membrane with the foundation and abutment at the upstream toe of the dam to prevent seepage under the dam. The placement of the rock fill zone is one of the most important operation in the construction of the rock fill dam, as it is essential to minimize total settlement and possibility of the damage to the impervious membrane. The rock cushioning provided at the upstream of the main rock fill act as the cushioning in stabilizing the upstream face and equalizing the settlement. So drawing next page, this is called rock fill dam. It's called natural slope. This is rock fill, rock. This is called concrete cut of impervious, and it's called grout hole. This backfill, and this is gradient twist one asphalt membrane.